Please allow me to introduce myself.
You're a man of wealth and taste.
Clever.
And I know your face.
I know who you are. You're Raymond Reddington.
Who's he talking about? Me? I don't know that name. Redmond Rillington?
That's it. You're the guy. The one with the name. It's not a palindrome or a rhyme. It's that lovely last name with the alliteration. No, don't say it. Don't say it out loud. It's Paddington, Raddington, or Raphael Rayburn, or Rufus Reddington.
You're Raymond Reddington?
Yes, Raymond Reddington. I told you not to say it. Raymond Reddington. Wow, what a name. What a man. And people think I'm weird?
Your insistence on not speaking, sir, is making a tedious exercise ever so much worse.
Martin Greenfield's suit will clothe here. Nice. You don't like to draw attention. Although that Rolex isn't hiding its light under a bushel.
Even a simple man has to check the time.
That is a company I wish I could invest in.
In a way you do. COC stands for Concierge of Crime.
Ambition's debt must be paid.
Julius Caesar.
One of my favorites. The play, not so much the man. The man was a bit full of himself.
I prefer to rely on my instincts when it comes to judging someone's character. Ignore that.
I'm not much of a company man. Conformity doesn't interest me. Companies can so easily lose their way. Forget what it was that made them great to begin with. The better the company man, the less it matters what the rules are. How ethical they are. How just. How humane. Wanting someone to hurt because you hurt. An eye for an eye. The duplicity. How does the devil in you contend with the angel? I would have kicked her out years ago.
Beneath the iron and rust exterior beats the heart of a man swimming in immeasurable grief.
Wheels turn, justice sits. You're the FBI. My God, what would J. Edgar think?
The goings on at the border. One side builds, the other shuts down. They hide, they seek, they come, they go. It's also Tom and Jerry.
It's not like we're going to stop it from coming in, right?
I'm not in the methamphetamine business. It's a poison.
Think of the money you will make.
On the backs of children, given enough money to eat, but not enough to ever leave. I shouldn't be surprised. We're criminals after all. It's in our nature to betray. The only thing worse than a lie is a lie that compounds it.
You can go after a man's business, Marcus, even his associates. But other than family, the only thing off limits is a man's reputation.
It's a luxury to stand on the moral high ground and critique those of us on the low ground. A lot of people do exactly that. Until they need my help.
I'll never ask for your help.
And yet here I am asking for yours.
Should we find out if this 9mm is a sham?
An address. You can answer me or I can turn that wall behind you into a Jackson Pollock.
What was that?
Being shot in the hand is just an absolute bitch. All those little bones. At least it goes right through. Worst part, honestly, is needing somebody to help zip your fly.
The shade of gray on these walls. I don't think I've ever seen that precise shade anywhere else.
Who decided on this paneling?
There's nothing I love more than a great kitchen.
God, I'm starving. Time is... I have such a fondness for the little snacks from the bar car, the crackers and cheeses, the sausages. It's like camping. Try the peppered one there. It's surprisingly good.
Your friend has a gun.
He does.
The pack takes its cue from the alpha wolf. And when that wolf is wise and mindful, the whole pack prospers.
If it's a friend of mine, they're either the very best or the most fun. Often both.
We have a 52-card deck of aces up our sleeve. Right, Ray Ray?
I didn't fly him all the way here to paint your... Where is my portrait?
He needed the canvas.
Hemingway's. Robert, you called it.
So now what?
To find the answer that you seek, you'll need to sit with Hemingway.
Don't have to ask me twice.
It's a matter of some urgency.
No, it's a matter of some me time, boundaries, work-life balance, the pause that refreshes.
You need to know who made this ID.
Your release point is off.
Yeah, but I'm a charming conversationalist, so the ladies don't mind.
Keep your elbows in.
I need to get some pastrami.
What the hell are you going to do with pastrami?
Eat it. What do you think?
Oh, well, I mean, is he...
Not your man. On the bright side, he is 3 inches taller. Who knew skin was so elastic?
Do you think you can help me to identify and trace that?
If you keep her happy, there is literally nothing I won't do for you.
No need to worry. Two Zeke and I are getting along splendidly. Care for a peach?
It's going to be a fee. It's going to cost you double.
Oh, why is that?
Because I don't like you. And that hat makes your head look funny.
The pot meets the kettle at last. My friend here is still making the bed. He'll have to lie in for the rest of his life. But my bed is made, and I assure you, my bed accommodates a broad spectrum of behavior.
A new game. You tell me who the head worked for, you keep the money. A five-way split.
I like wearing your coat. Must have set you back a bundle.
No doubt worth considerably less now.
I'll never let it be said that I valued a Xenia vintage Inquitai over a human life, even yours. Forgive me, I guess I was under the false impression that we were all adults here. Thank God we're not.
Neither of us have played fair with the other. Now, seeing as how your job description is to play fair and mine is to not, then an argument could be made that you're slightly more at fault than I, but why quibble?
I am what I am. You made a devil's bargain. Did you really expect me to stop being the devil?
Smile. We're this close. Why am I always the bad guy?
As we've changed course many times before, we're changing course again. It is what it is.
So black and white. It's not. It's green.
Sins, stones, and glass houses. Duplicate, decoy, dummy. Interesting that all those words start with D.
I guess no matter where you are, you should prepare for rough air. You're walking in there at your own risk.
I feel confident.
Why is that?
God doesn't want me and the devil isn't finished.
But Chimu, Gospod skrivait svoje lice od mnie.
Maybe he doesn't like you.
You look nervous. Furtive. Officer Baldwin, I've been evading the police and law enforcement for almost 30 years. I'm the most wanted man in the world. At the time of our encounter, I was armed with a Browning 9mm semi-automatic with a round in the chamber and the hammer cocked. Do you really expect this court to believe that a marshmallow disguised as a patrol officer, a comic figure in an ill-fitting uniform, could possibly make me nervous? I normally carried Hydroshock hollow points. I was trying out a new series of centerfire wad cutters that week. It's probably the only thing that saved your life, really. Me switching ammo. Think about that little irony now. Every time you randomly find your reflection or reminded of that unfortunate thing I've done to your face. Think about it. Killing an FBI agent under any circumstances is proof of only one thing, stupidity. Killing an agent who was a former associate is both stupid and bad business. They'd only assign even more than the usual number of buzz cuts to find me, which might very well jeopardize our collaboration. So, unless there are any other helpful suggestions...
Are you calling me stupid?
Bonne avise. Though I'm not sure the idiom translates, so, yes.
CB radio?
Creepy, huh?
10-4, good buddy. In my experience, things that are that obvious are often obvious for a reason.
He didn't.
He couldn't.
He did.
I hesitate to swallow, and I certainly don't want to spit it out. Oh, what the hell? I told you so.
Mr. Secretary General, Mr. President, distinguished members of the General Assembly.
If Henry Kissinger taught us anything, it's that the National Security Council has tremendous latitude in both advising the president and shielding him. You do many things he doesn't want to know about.
Perhaps if you had accepted my offer of alliance, neither of us would find ourselves in this position now. You managing a massive intelligence failure, a national news spectacle, and me with this enchanting view.
Lately, I find that the truth has become so elusive. Often imaginary.
We're living in a time when truth has been so diminished in value that even those at the top of government are quite comfortable with truth being whatever they can convince people to believe. That is what I find wildly unacceptable.
The truth. I hold it dear. I give, but I get. And 9 times out of 10, my get is the very thing that enables me to give you what you need.
Let's call it the Blacklist. That sounds exciting. That's why we're all here, of course. My wish list. A list I've been cultivating for over 20 years. Politicians, mobsters, hackers, spies.
A lot of people, including some of our own, have gone to prison because of you.
We're having a philosophical conversation, an exchange of ideas, so I'm going to try to contain my disappointment.
Tell me I'm wrong.
To paraphrase Aristotle, corruption abhors a vacuum.
Your information is incorrect and you're standing in my light.
We all know your top 10 is little more than a publicity campaign. It's a popularity contest at best.
You can't just order up super criminals like Chinese takeout, Harold.
Not all of us would compromise our ethics so willingly.
Is that a fact?
There are limits, even for people like us, especially for people like us.
The last portrait by a master, unfinished, killed by his subject, and you without a portrait at all, it's a shame.
A life's work erupts from his knotted mind. Years go by. I had bullets, he had words. The farmer who is no longer a farmer sees the wreckage he's left in his wake.
Do you understand the competitive advantage I offer? Steel, wood, cement at close to cost. Expedited shipments when supply chain issues are delaying projects for months, if not years.
You and everyone else taking the side of the rich over the poor.
That's not what I'm doing.
The stand at the helm of your destiny. I want that one more time.
Winner takes all.
And the loser?
None of your business.
Really, I'm all for being thorough, but at this point you're just taking the nickel tour.
To our enemies.
If you come after me, if you so much as lay a finger on me...
You talk too much.
Oh. Gee, I guess it's the real gun after all.
You done dinner?
I did done do. Order. Harmony. Balancing the scales. So good is rewarded and evil is punished. Most of us want that. I know I certainly do. That's my 2 cents. Spend it how you will. I'll just be taking this.
The loyalty you inspire in your people. Or is it fear?
That's entirely case dependent.
In with the gravy, in with the grief. You want your share of the spoils, you take your share of the trouble that comes along with it. Though I hope there's gravy at the end of this.
With success, you'll have enough to fill a bathtub. so proud. That word doesn't really suffice. I'm honored to have stood beside you all as we discovered this creation of ours together. It's been a privilege.